We'll get back to more exciting action this week here on the World Wrestling Federation, but right now, joining me is a gentleman who has really become not only a great crowd pleaser and a fan favorite, but I'm talking about a gentleman who is truly one of the greats in the world of professional wrestling, and I'm talking about SD Special Delivery Jones.
How you doing, baby? You know, there's a lot of changes going around for the middle of the year, and this is all 6-7 months of the year, right? There's a lot of changes been going on. We got some mad people in town. You ever heard of the funk? Mad Terry Funk, man, he's in town. The man is mad. He can funk. I know I got to get down with him pretty soon, man. This man go get down. Now, you heard what happened to the main man, or the big, great Bobby the Brain Heenan. Paul Orndorff put the boots to him.
Right.
Very good. Now, he put on a bounty on the man. $25,000 bounty. He didn't work. Now, he showed up with a link, a missing link. Some guy with green all over his face, a chain they call a missing. I call him the missing chain. He comes up with this man to hurt people. We are going to get down. This is half of the year. Things is getting straightened up again. Terry Funk is in town. There's a lot of new faces around. And SD Jones never signed small contracts. I always get with the big guys. I guess me and the Funk is going to have to get down. I saw him last night. He can funk.
Do you know anything, SD? Do you know anything about this missing link? Where is he from?
No place. I don't know. He looks like a big old green tree in the Mambuto land, the jungle. You know what I mean?
Yes.
But I'm going to get down with him. I've been there before. I can do my thing. I told you, there's a lot of changes around here, baby. And SD's going to put his name on papers. I want to catch that funk, man. I saw him last night. He can funk. I want to see him.
All right. There we have the one and only SD Special Delivery Jones. And as he had mentioned the missing link. He also mentioned his manager, Bobby the Brain Heenan, and you never know what's going to happen with the likes of Bobby the Brain Heenan. This is Jack Reynolds at